standing there for hours. And he's on his way to his final stop, going back to where he finished it out in 2016, back in Michigan. So he's going to be heading back to Michigan for one more stop tonight after a grueling 96-hour schedule since I was on the trail with him on Friday. And we're going to move on now because we have other important information to get to. You're not going to see this anywhere else. Really interesting.